So quiet. Flatland, okay to come Eastville, locomotive 3113.
So I think that was the car inspector telling them that they were clear of the yard. Pick up speed.
built in 1923 originally. 1934 it was modernized to its current configuration. We have the coal stove, original coal stove, original grill, original ice box up in there. Pullman ran a hotel company. It just moved in. He did a lot of things, like came up with the small bottles. So this was a liquor cabinet that had a lock. Up there is the cigar locker. That was for cigars. Now, this was not a dining car. This was a snack car. Yes, you could get a strip snack, you know, get an egg sandwich or something. It was a snack car. It ran most of its life between Washington, D.C. and Montreal. It's an extra sleeper and space for a first class luggage. If you bought a sleeping car ticket, this is what you got.
You did not see me in jeans in the kitchen.
I didn't.
And just, and you did not take a picture of me in jeans in this car, right?
Nah, I don't know who you are.
Exactly. Good answer.
This is a standard bedroom. Toilet pulls up. Here's the toilet. Down. You can open these doors so that you have an ensuite.
Yeah.
Have you ever traveled overnight on a train, sleeper?
You got the top bunk?
Any bunk. It's very similar to that. These are all similar rooms. This is where I was sort of parking myself. So we've got that. Another bedroom, we're using it as a pantry. This is a linen locker. We converted it into a shower. So it's got non-shower stuff in it right now.
Westbound Coal, 769 West on the main. Fort Magruder, clear on inspection.